Hello friends, today I have come to a plant nursery near Kolkata. The nursery is now preparing for winter season. There are huge winter flowering plants are preparing in the nursery. Let's see the popular winter flowering plants one by one with their rates. This is Inca, a beautiful winter flowering plant. The rate for this small container is rupees 5 only. Dianthus, small container, rupees 5 only. This is Dianthus flower. Petunia, a popular winter season flower. It enhances the beauty of the garden in winter. All small containers rate is rupees 5 only. Almost every color can seen in petunia flower. Petunia in 4 inch containers rate is rupees 10 only. Celosia is also a nice winter flowering plant. It looks beautiful. Suddenly it is raining. There is an arrangement for shading the plants, but rainy season has gone, so all the shades have been removed, and now it is not possible to arrange the shade instantly. Some plants may damage for this rain. Chandramallika is one of the popular flowers bloom in winter. Rate is rupees 50. This is big Chandramallika. Dianthus in 4 inch pot, rate is rupees 10 per piece. Polythene paper is ready here for shading if it rains. All the branches will cover with huge flowers in winter. Dianthus flower, various colors. Inca in 4 inch pot, rate is rupees 10 per piece. After shifting from small container to big container, it needs fertilizer in every 10 days interval. for good flowering. From the seed bed, these plants have just implanted in the small containers. Now I am going to share the seed bed. Here it is. Seeds are germinating. Variety wise separate bed has made. इनका साल्विया Salvia is wonderful flower, bloom in winter. This is Salvia flower. This is red variety Salvia. Chandramallika in 4 inch containers, rate is rupees 10 only. It is pompom variety, small Chandramallika. Special chili only for winter. Colorful chilies appear. Looks beautiful. Rate is rupees 5 only in small container. Double petunia. There is a separate video regarding petunia flower only. I'll share the link in description. You can watch it. Double petunia flower. Chandramallika in small containers is rupees 5 only. Here is pansy. Amazing flowering plants. Rate is rupees 5 only. Pansy flower looks like butterfly. This is pansy flower. Rose is a permanent plant. We get more or less flowers in all season. But in winter, the size, color, and quantity of flower is far better. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe the channel for more videos.